हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम विष्णु बोंदर। टुडे वी विल सी दिस टॉपिक। टॉपिक नेम इज शीट लैमिनेशन प्रोसेस। शीट लैमिनेशन प्रोसेस आल्सो टोल्ड लैमिनेट ऑब्जेक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग। दिस इज अ हीटेड रोलर, दिस इज अ रोलर, दिस साइड फीडिंग, दिस इज अ प्लेटफॉर्म, दिस इज एक्सेस मटेरियल ऑफ द रोलर, दिस इज अ लेजर आउटलाइन, दिस इज आउटलाइन ऑफ द लेजर, दिस इज एक्स वाई प्लॉटर, दिस इज अ लाइन ऑफ द लेजर, दिस इज अ पेपर मटेरियल टू यूज टू मेक अ शीट एंड देयर शीट आर द कट by this is cut by CO2 laser and this calculate to get the final product to manufacturing as the CAD model to unwanted extra portions. This is the extra portion to the cut of the product to the after this lamination process is completed. These approaches can be observed. Here the sheets can be heated, stacked first then cut, or sheet this can be cut first and then stacked. Schematic laminate object manufacturing or sheet lamination process. This is shown the figure, and this gluing or adhesive bonding. After that, this is the sheet lamination process. While the sheet lamination process at paper laminate to this is side of the pro. This process while during this process, there is a heated roller to feeding on this paper, and there is a glue and bonding this paper on the. While this paper is laminated, this glue and bonding with the paper. This is also a roller. While feeding, when this feeding on this heated is heated roller on this heated on the paper. Also on the after this the sheet lamination completed. After that, this is the outline of the total. Extra material to remove the CAD model, and this is the using of the laser to cut the material. This is the total unwanted material of the sheets. In this type of operation is three steps: laminated placing and bonding to the substract and cutting. The sheet is kept on the platform and it hits heated roller to pass on it. This is the operation will be melt the adhesive bonding and bond will get established among sheets. This cutting path will be decided of the CAD model and it is the sheet data. The unused material will be there for supporting purpose. This is the bonding and cutting process will be continue. This is the 2-3 disadvantages of the sheet lamination process. The first is the z-axis to the difficulty to control and use. And this is used to glue affect the thermal and mechanical properties of the final product. This is the final product to affect of the glue and z-axis two-dimensional control difficult, and paper system can be absorbed moisture, therefore the coating necessary. This is while this is the process during this the paper laminated due to the moisture to the coating is necessary, and then thermal and mechanical property to finally use glue effect. Is the material used to plastic, ceramics and paper used to this is the technique. I hope you understand this video. Thank you for video watching.